fine. Look after the others. How's this? My gun's in tip-top shape, and so am I. Time to rest.
Cities fighting monsters, so come join us whenever you feel like it.
Yes, I would love to help Noir when the time is right. Please wait until then. Uni, when I meet up with you both again, will you become my friend?
Well, it looks like we'd have a lot to talk about now, so I wouldn't mind it at all.
Thank you!
You've made a good friend, Uni.
Yeah!
We'll be heading out now.
All right. Sounds good.
See you later.
Yes. Yes, you will. Sooner than you think. Noir, I will come see you. Please, stay safe out there.
Was that okay, Noir? Wouldn't it have been better to pinky swear or shake hands or something?
It's not necessary. We'll be seeing each other again soon, after all. Right, c-sha?
All right.
So, you're choosing my story. All right, let's work together then. Finally made it to the city. I hope Ram and Ram are doing all right.
Oh, hello, young lady. Where have you come from?
Young lady? I'm not a young lady. I'm Louise CPU, and...
A CPU? Oh, these youngsters say such funny things these days.
I figured as much. They didn't believe me in the last city, either. No one seems to remember me, or any of the other CPUs, for that matter. What the hell is going on?
If you're lost, I can show you around. I'm a receptionist at the Guild, so you can rest assured in my knowledge of this city.
The Guild, huh? Well, great timing at least. I did want to stop over by the Guild.
Oh, really? Do you have a request? I'm searching for my younger sisters. Their names are Ram and Ram. They look like... Oh, Ram and Ram. Sure, I know them.
You know about them? Where are they right now?
Those two girls said they would head to Lowee's capital city to meet their big sister. I couldn't even stop them. Now that I remember, they kept insisting they were CPU candidates as well.
When did this happen?
Just a few hours ago.
Thanks for the info. I'll be going now. I really need to find those two.
Okay, just use the main road, all right? Avoid the woods if you can help it. You'll hear there's a shortcut if you go through there. But lately I've heard there are strange monsters roaming about.
Okay, I'll remember that.
Thank you.
adventuring brings about some inspiration for my novels. Here? Really? Well, it's your choice. I should get to the next city past this main road. I hope I can meet up with Ram and Ram there, but... I've never seen this kind of monster before. Is this one of those weird monsters that lady was talking about? Either way, if it's gonna stand in my way like this, I have no choice but to fight it. Should be good for a warm-up. Doesn't work! Ow! Formidable opponents. I've never seen this species, so maybe I should investigate a little just in case I find one again.
Wait! It's not over!
What? Oh, shoot! I can't. Not here.
Whoa! Hey! Hey! Phew, she's just passed out. Okay, that's good. She seems pretty tough. Still, why is a little kid way off the beaten path in a place like this? Oh well, I guess I'll help her out. You're in the way, you know. I'm gonna have you disappear now.
Huh?
You're finally awake. Man, you were really knocked out there.
Where?
We're in a hotel, not too far from where you passed out. My name's c-sha.
I'm Blanc.
Nice to meet you, Blanc. I carried you here, so you can go ahead and thank me now.
Yes, thank you. Hmm? Well, you're...
Hmm? Is there something on my face?
Why are you here?
Whoa, what's with that change in attitude? I'm not sure how to respond to that. Do you know me or something? I'm bad at remembering people's faces. Sorry. Who are you?
What? There's no way in hell you forgot. We just fought each other.
I fought with you? No way. I don't believe it. I would have remembered something like that.
What? Do you remember these freaking fists digging into your cheeks? Just stay right there. Oh.
Hey, now, don't push yourself. What'll you do if your wounds reopen?
What's your angle here? Attacking me, then saving me? I don't get you at all.
Sorry, but I really don't remember. This is the first time we've met.
Stop lying to me, damn it!
I'm not, I swear. Besides, if I really attacked you before, why would I save you now?
That's...
It doesn't make sense, right? You probably just fought someone who looked like me. If you understand, then lay down and rest. Don't worry, I won't attack or eat you.
I don't know why you'd mention eating me, and frankly, it bothers me. But maybe you're not lying.
Oh good, you're acting like a normal person now. You know, you have a pretty funny personality.
Shut up! Don't think we're friends all of a sudden. I still have no reason to trust you.
Well, all I can do is ask you to trust me because I really don't remember fighting you at all.
Fine. I'll at least believe that you don't remember me. And thanks for saving me.
You're welcome, Blanc. So tell me, why were you alone in a dangerous place like that?
That doesn't concern you.
Oh, but it does. If you were fighting monsters, I need to check whether or not you're a hunter.
A hunter? What?
Oh, you don't know? Right. You're not originally from Lowee, are you?
No, I am from Lowee. Born and raised.
Then you must know about the license system. Separation of living spaces and all that.
Licenses? Separation of living spaces? I don't remember making those things.
You don't know, even though you're from Lowee? Have you been living abroad for a while? I don't understand how you're not aware.
Okay, well, let's just put those questions aside for now. Could you explain all this stuff to me?
The license system is simple. All residents are meticulously managed, all the way down to what professions they hold.
What? The people don't even get to choose what kind of jobs they have?
Right. It's even pretty ordinary for your job to be decided at birth.
That's just ridiculous.
I think that every once in a while, too. The only saving grace is that anyone is free to choose their own side job. Although it's a different matter entirely if you can get the license to hold it.
Is that so? Then that hunter thing you were talking about is a licensed profession?
Definitely. As a hunter, my job is to exterminate monsters and to complete guild quests.
I see.
Well, that's enough license talk. Just know that if you're going to live here, you need a license or you won't be able to live properly. Where you get to live changes depending on your license and your contributions to the nation, too.
Ah, is that the separation of living spaces?
Right. I'm able to live a pretty good life, but the gap between rich and poor is visibly terrible. We're in an authoritative society now. It's up to the nation whether you live or die, even. This place only resembles the old Lowee in its name.
You've gotta be kidding me! Who's the asshat overseeing something so incredibly outrageous? Lowee was never that kind of nation! It's a relaxed, magical, fairy tale kind of land. This overexertion of power never existed! Oh, my Lowee! The Lowee that I love and vowed to protect isn't that kind of nation!
Wow, your patriotism's kind of surprising. You must really care about Lowee, huh?
Of course I care! This is my... Ow.
Hey, you're injured still. Don't get too riled up. And to let you know, nobody knows who's really in control here. I'd like to know, too.
If I find that bastard, I'm gonna beat that idiot into a bloody pulp.
Sounds good to me.
But first, I need to find my little sisters.
Oh, you have younger sisters? Did you get separated?
Basically. You're a hunter, right? Do the names Rom or Ram sound familiar?
Nope, I've never heard of them. If they're lost, you can send out a quest and I can begin searching for them.
I'll search myself. That's why I came all the way out here anyway.
How are you going to search? If you don't have a license, you can't move around freely in Lowee.
Then I'll just get one.
Anybody can take the aptitude test, so it'd be good for you to apply. It's not certain that you can become a hunter just by taking a test, though. Don't cry if you can't become one, Blonnie.
Like I care about that. And don't call me Blonnie unless you want me to rip your lips off your face.
Oh, come on. It's fine to call you Blonnie, isn't it? Oh, that's right. If you really want to look for your sisters out there, I could let you borrow this room.
What? What's your objective in that?
You're going to suspect a person's goodwill like that? It's not like I'm thinking of having you help me if you become a hunter. I've reached an age where I want to start taking it easy. Having a partner is going to make a lot of things easier. It looked like you could fight monsters all right, so it'd be way better to partner with someone who I know can pull their own weight.
I'll think about it.
Thanks, Blonnie. Well then, I'm going to sleep. If anything happens, please wake me up. Here are the blankets I got from the front desk.
Where are you gonna sleep?
On the floor?
I figured that was your move. Did you only get one room? Or are you just trying to keep an eye on me?
It can't be helped. I could only afford one room with my current income. On top of that, all the other rooms are full. So, we're kind of stuck with this for now.
If that's the reason, then I guess it's no use. I'm tired too, so I guess I'll go to sleep now.
You're not gonna ask me if I want to share the bed with you?
I wouldn't want that. I have no idea what you try to pull. Good night. If she really doesn't remember me, then it's probably best to keep quiet about me being a CPU.
Thank you.
pass it. Scratch is nothing.
Thank you.
It's your choice, I guess. Here? Really? Going in? To the city. I hope Rom. All right. I'm back.
You can take the aptitude test here. I hope you'll do your best.
That's the plan. Didn't need you to tell me that.
We'll begin the aptitude test momentarily. Please be aware that it will take some time.
That's fine. Let's get started already.
Okay, then let's begin. Please come over to this room.
I'll come pick you up when it's almost over. I'll be crossing my fingers for you to get a hunter's license, Blonnie.
Crossing your fingers is pointless. And stop calling me that already.
If you're able to get a hunter's license, I'll stop calling you Blonnie.
I swear I'll become a hunter.
That's the spirit. Well, qualifying is basically all chance, so good luck.
Ugh. You don't just say that to someone who's about to go take the test.
Well, I've got some time to kill. Hey, you've been spying on me all morning. Is there something you want to talk about?
Ha, you caught me. As expected of you, c-sha.
I don't know you, and I don't remember giving you permission to act so friendly with me.
My name is Asnaleb. I'm but a normal, upstanding citizen.
A self-proclaimed upstanding citizen? Yeah, you're not suspicious at all.
Say what you will of me. Incidentally, I wish to request you for a job. I need a person eliminated.
Why would I accept such a ludicrous request?
I know where the delusionary monsters come from.
Fine. I accept.
Good. The target is the person in this picture.
What? That target is Blonnie.
I was quite surprised when I saw you walking next to her. But it actually is quite convenient.
Why do you need her eliminated?
It's none of your concern. I'll be waiting for a good report.
To think, Blonnie is the target. Oh well, I've no intention of actually doing this job, so I'll make something up to tell him. I think enough time's passed. Blanc should be done by now.
Whew.
Welcome back, Blanc. How'd it go?
I qualified as a hunter. No thanks to you. So you can stop calling me that now.
You really became a hunter. Blanc, that's amazing.
Are you even listening to me?
Now then, Blanc, let's hurry and go grab a quest.
Can you really not hear me telling you to stop calling me that?
Oh, this is my license card. When you exchange information like this, you can see the other person's status and stuff like that.
Freaking listen to me! Don't tell me you've already forgotten the promise you made before the test!
Ooh, how scary. But don't sweat the small things like that. Come on, let's just accept a random quest. Oh, that's right. I'll go along with you for quests, so you don't have to worry.
Don't just continue the conversation! And damn it, listen to me! You're worried about me? Thanks!
やるしかないでしょ。とか言って戦闘は全部私に任せてるくせに。ついていくとは言ったけど、一緒に戦うとは言ってないからね。見ろ。まあ、あ、いたいた。ブランちゃん。あなたは受付の。いいじゃないか、ワイクテ。それよりもブランちゃんが出て、本当なの。それがクエストを受けて出かけたみたいなのよ。 まさかあの子たちがハンターになって。あ、こ。ここに行くのね。わかったわ。心配してくれるの？
All right. Here? Really? Here? Really? Well, it's your choice, I guess. All right. Maybe I'll read a bit. Looks like you've decided.
どこで大声出してるの?
モンスターは倒せばいい。はあ、しょうがないわね。あなたもついてくるの。旅は道連れ、要は情け。俺は言わないから。いや、そこは言ってほしかったんだけど。心配してくれるの？ありがとう。
chance to round them all off. Yeah! There! Disappear! I'm more than enough. I'll end this. I'll crush you. I'll end this. I'll crush you. Yeah! I'll take credit for that. Thanks, everyone, for all your help.
Too hard.
It's our chance to round them all up. There! Yeah! Yeah! What? Yeah!
I'll end this.
Disappear! Now, who should I fight? I'll take credit for that. Thanks, everyone.
Could you heal me soon?
What's this?
Still fine.
Let's crush them all at once.
who should I fight? Now, who should I fight? Not bad. Yeah! Take this! I'll take credit for that. This is a CPU's power. I feel like I've gotten stronger. Me soon. Enough.
than enough.
This is nothing.
There! Take this! Weak! This is a CPU's...
I'm still fine. Yourself too hard.
Hissine, Blanc-chan. So many emotes are not a good
thing. Emote, and the car, Tarimai.
Taiset Nara, those the Sobani Taganakatano?
Dare no say that all motterno.
Eh? Atashi?
So, Yeba, Oboe de Nain dot.
気になるわね、そんな風に言われると。そう、ロムたちが見つかったら話すわ。じゃあ、早く見つけましょうか。 私たちはすぐに飛び出してきた。
戻りましょう。
そうね。 こいつらを片付けてからにしましょうか。
何？このモンスターたち、
これは？
何？赤黒い霧。
まずいわね。ブランちゃん、気をつけて。こいつら強いわよ。
なら、こっちも本気を出すまでよ。
よくわかんねえけど、ぶった切ってやるぜ。ウィーの女神の力、見せてやるぜ。これでも食らいやれ。
女神か。
これでも驚いたよ。けど変身くらいで驚いてちゃ。
そう、分かったわ。じゃあ
詳しいことは私も知らないんだけど。
あ、そんな現象
最近になって起こってるみたいよ。
前に私を襲ったのも。
ええ、そういうことね。
町に戻って情報。
来たけど何も言わない。そんな、ハンターになったのにモンスターは倒せないし、ゆっくり探そう。
だといいけど。ま、これから二人でやっていくわけだし。
勝手に決めないで。
いいじゃない、二人の方が楽だし。
本当？
お姉さん嘘つかないわよ。
うさんくさいわね。
決まりね。改めてよろしく。
よろしく。
クエストで洞窟に。え、でもよ。ブランちゃんがいいって言ってるんだから。あ、そうか。いつもありがとうな。ん?何か困ったことがあったら適当。お人よしだな、ブランちゃんは。成功報酬もらわないとまたギルドに怒られるわよ。あれはたまたま手に入れただけ。
手持ちのものを譲るだけな。そういうのをへりくつと言うんだよ。でも相手が貧しいそうだからって。貧しいとか困っている人を助けるのに。へえ、私には真似できそうにないわね。それにルビーはこうなってしまったのは。
え、何か言った？
なんでもないわ。
あ、ブランちゃん、これうちで取れた果物、よかったら持ってきな。
おお、ブランちゃん、この間はありがとうな。お、そこにいるのはゴールデンコンビ。今日もクエストか。そうだけど。
俺たちハンターの間じゃ、ルーキーのブランちゃんにベテランのc-sha、2人揃ってゴールデンコンビだからな。ああ、いつからコンビとして扱う。いいじゃない、別に。 いい響きだな。その響きが、にしても人気ね、ブランちゃん。さっきも言ったけど。分かってるわ。誰かのために働きたいって。別に褒めても何も出ない。あれ？もしかして照れてる？うるさい。
そうね、目撃情報はいくつかあるから。慌てても仕方ないわ。なんて落ち着いてるけど、毎晩毎晩ロムちゃんとラムちゃんの写真を持って無事でいてね。もちろんよ、同じ部屋なんだから。ふざけんな。そのことは黙ってんじゃねえ。てめえ、誰かに言ってたら
容赦しねえぞ。じゃあ、私は先を急ぐから。あ、ちなみにこれがその証拠の写真ね。てめえ、いつの間に。てか、待ちやがれ。心配してくれるの？ありがとう。私は大丈夫。
よーし、c-sha、やっと追いついたぜ。お、いつの間に。
さあ、その写真を渡してもらおうか。落ち着くんだ、ブランちゃん。せっかくの可愛い顔が台無しだよ。
知ったことか。
これは困ったな。 さか。モンスター？よし、ナイスタイミングだ。
水を差し上がって。
あなたに私の相手が捕まるかしら。
だどこら？
どこ？
君はいつまで遊んでいるつもり？
アズナルブじゃないか。別に遊んでなんてないわよ。
ざれ言はいい。そんなことより、
ああ、その件ね。ちゃんとやってるわよ。
数日前も同じことを言っていたが、そんな言い訳がいつまでも通じると思わないことだ。
あの子、ああ見えて隙がないの。ベッドで寝てる時に襲いかかろうとしたら蹴飛ばされたりしたのよ。
始末しようとしているのはいいが、もう少し言葉を選んだらどうだ。夜に襲うとか襲わないとか。
まあいいじゃない。けどいかにもそういう話苦手そうだもんね。
そんなことは今関係ないだろう。君こそ例の件をバラされたくなければ。
さて、そろそろごまかすのも難しくなってきたわね。
だ。
私の番だ。名乗られたらみんなの。 大丈夫。